here at the 2020 Big Bear Run. It's gonna be awesome. We're starting here in about 10 minutes, starting 8th this year. All these people signed up for the hard way and everyone's on their awesome bikes. Check out this awesome 450L here. Beautiful, so many bitchin' bikes. And us, we are taking out the 790 Adventure. No one's ever done it on an adventure bike before, so this is gonna be interesting. Trail tech's fired up, ready to rock. Make sure that's good to go. Turn on Eric's as well, so that way we can get out of here and have some fun. So anyway, we're gonna go hop in line and have an awesome fucking day. Jim, thank you, sir.
Hey,
excited for another awesome weekend here. We're gonna have some fun.
Of course you are.
Hell yeah. All right, guys, we are at 1 minute until we kick this thing off. All these badasses up here getting ready to roll. All right, guys, 20, 30 seconds, somewhere around there. 28, 28. Thank you. Where's the road at, guys? Where's the road? Almost went down right there. Which way are we going? Yeah, Jesse! Yeah. Yep. Go for it. I don't know why my legs are burning so bad this morning. I got an arm pump. I don't know, felt tired all week. It's not good. Hell yeah! Track two, right?
How you doing on that thing?
I'm fucking tired already.
Yeah, made it through Gold Mountain, though, huh?
That's the easy part. I'm just worried about 38. Sure, tracks. Track two on, track one off. Eat a couple goos. All right, I'm gonna keep moving. All right, guys, so we just switched over to track number two. There's eight of them today. A lot of these courses or trails intersect and cross, and we double up a few times. So they break it up into eight separate tracks for us. So on the trail tech, we have them all off except the one we're running right now, so that we don't get confused. Almost lost the front end right there, guys. Whew. Thank you. Yeah, holding up decent enough. Left. Hardly fits. All right, guys, almost 10 o'clock, so almost 3 hours on the bike. We got 83 miles down. We are flying this year. There's been a lot of fire roads on the first half, though, so just have to see how second half of the day goes. We haven't hit White Mountain, we haven't hit John Bull, we haven't hit 38 Special. Yeah, so we got a lot to go. We haven't hit Deep Creek yet, so just have to see how the day goes and how it progresses. Just trying to conserve energy as much as we can, keep a good pace going here, keep up on the hydration and the food, so that we don't bonk at the end of this thing. All right, guys, so this is the single track portion heading into Deep Creek. So this is one of the spots I'm gonna be really worried about once we get through the creek. Not really too worried about the creek itself, but coming out the other side, there's some really big rocks that are like, you gotta squeeze between them and it's hard to fit through there on a 300, so I might be recruiting like 4 or 5 people to lift this thing up and over them. This thing's 500 pounds, so maybe we'll be 5 people, 6 people, 8 people, I don't know. Because these gas tanks are so freaking wide. Miles, guys, 10:07 already, so a little over 3 hours now, and I'm starting to feel it. Definitely starting to feel it. So working it down, we'll end up on that trail over there to the right, that one, and then we're just working our way down into Deep Creek, which is the water crossing up here in Big Bear. Rip off the gas tank. AXP skid plate keeping us safe here. Check in on our tire also. Oh yeah, it's not looking too hot for how early in the day it is. Whew. All right, through that spot. See how this shit goes. Oh yeah, we're looking good. Oh, this is the spot that's gonna scare me up here getting out of this thing. That wasn't bad at all. Fuck yeah, we're through. There we go. So this section here is called the Yamaha Trails. I think they're sponsored by Yamaha or something. Guess I might have to bring the Tenere over here. Do some testing with the new 700. Yeah. All right, guys, we are headed into Lake Arrowhead right now. We're at 98 miles. It's 11 o'clock on the dot, so we're 4 hours in. We're heading down here to get some gas, and then we're heading back towards Big Bear again. All right, guys, we added a couple more gallons of gas. We just broke 100 miles. It's 11:23. We're leaving our gas / lunch shop over at Arrowhead and heading back up here. And yeah, gonna get back at it. I think we're going to Malcolm Smith right now. And then White Mountain probably. No one's ever done it, so fuck it, we'll try. Thank you.
Have you done this one?
What's that?
Have you done this one before?
Not on this bike. Right, man. Best of luck to you.
Yeah.
Pick it up and go again. Fucker. Oh, shit. We are 110 miles in, it's 12:03, so we've been on the bike for a little over 5 hours. Kicking ass, doing good. I've had two or three crashes, one pretty big one. And yeah, let's see what the fuck Malcolm Smith has for us. You good? It's Malcolm Smith Trail.
It is this, right?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
turning radius isn't there, and I'm not good enough to do pivot turns on this. New battery in the GoPro, and we are off. Malcolm Smith, Redonda Ridge, a few different names for this beast. I got it. This thing's still good. Thank you. Well, guys, I bent my brake lever on that last crash. Not bad, handbrake, front brake. Had to roll my handguard up and out of the way because it was hitting my mirrors. Couldn't pull the brake in. Happy it started. So, bike vapor locked right now. It wasn't getting any fuel. Opened that thing and it just blew gas all over. Luckily, it was only about half full, but still kind of wild. Yeah, guys, this is one of the first harder climbs on this trail. Let's see how it goes. Up the hardware there, so that was kind of cool. Had my legs flailing, so, but we did it. I think this battery has that restart feature. Yeah. Is that going to be enough to reach? And it died and then didn't want to restart. I'm just like, fuck. Okay. Yeah. Oh, shit. Cool. Thank you. Really appreciate it, man. So engine's hydrolocked twice, or vapor locked from the tank. So I'm gonna leave that open because our battery's dead. The anti-gravity, it won't restart. Thing just got put in last week, so I don't know. So we're just gonna creep out of here and see what we can do. Hopefully I don't put a bunch of gas on my nuts. Howdy.
That's a manly choice.
Yeah, and I think my day's over also.
Okay, I was gonna say, take a break.
Yeah.
Goggles?
It keeps hydrolocking, my battery's dead. I had to get jumped, so.
Get hot? Lots of water?
I'm gonna see if it wants to restart here in a minute and.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what it does. Alright, maybe I'm gonna continue on. Yeah, it's been a fun day.
You ready for White Mountain? White Mountain's next.
White Mountain and 38 are my nemesis on this big bike. Because my tire's almost gone already.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we have gone 117 miles and we're calling it a day. This battery sucks, the anti-gravity, I don't know what it is. It says it's got full voltage, doesn't want to crank. And then also my tank is locking up and not breathing, so the bike keeps dying, so. Yep, I'm pretty bummed out. I was on a good one today. It's only 1:30. We got till 7, so we have plenty of time left to get this done. And yeah, not very happy about it. So anyway, thanks for watching the ride today. Hopefully we get it done for you next year. Have fun, get out and ride. What's that?
8 o'clock.
I know. I got.
Go, go, go.